Assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. They never learn. Don't let them intimidate you.
One's the base commander. The one in the central area. Yes.
Let's get his attention.
Launch codes now. Time for an elevator ride? Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside. Why can't it ever be easy? Get access to the 3 junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. You have to get AIM off those junctions. All right, Jarvis is gonna start now. The elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power system.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Stay sharp.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they? They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
East Coast.
And soon the world.
broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
Let's do this. Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.